courtesy of TIFF, the Netflix, CBC Dramas and with an Ian Alias grace won big at the Canadian Screen Awards on Sunday night with multiple awards. And with an E, which hails from Emmy-winning writer Moira Wally-Beckett, Breaking Bad, and is based on the classic Anne of Green Gables book series, nabbed the trophy for Best Drama. And the historical drama Alias grace won for Best Miniseries, while lead Sarah Gadon was named Best Dramatic Miniseries Actress. Alias Grace, based on Margaret Atwood's novel, in pre-telecast award giving earned Sarah Polley a Best Writing Trophy and Mary Harron another for Best Direction. Celebrated Canadian writer Atwood, accepting a career tribute at the awards show, said the all-female creative team on Alias Grace meant no one had to deal with the powerful man syndrome on set, in an often repeated reference to the Anne with an E, which airs as Anne on the CBC, had a field-leading 13 nominations going into the Canadian Screen Awards, and earlier this week saw R.H. Thompson nab the Best Supporting Dramatic Actor trophy. Another big winner at the National Screen Awards was the Hulu, CTV murder mystery drama Cardinal, which earned lead Billy Campbell a Best Dramatic Miniseries Actor trophy. Cardinal earned another 5 trophies in pre-telecast prize-giving, including Ally MacDonald winning for Best Supporting Actress and a slew of craft awards. The top acting, series and film awards at the Canadian Screen Awards were handed out on Sunday night, with the CBC's Kim's Convenience, Schitt's Creek and Baroness Von Sketch Show dominating in the comedy categories. Schitt's Creek's Catherine O'Hara won for Best Comedic Actress, and Kim's Convenience's Paul Sun Hung Lee was named Best Comedic Actor. Orphan Black star Tatiana Maslany repeated as Best TV Drama Actress, and Vikings' Alexander Ludwig nabbed the Best Dramatic Actor prize. On the film front, Maudie won for Best Movie, while Aisling Walsh nabbed the Best Director trophy and Sherry White the Best Screenplay honor. The biopic about artist Maude Lewis also earned Ethan Hawke the Best Supporting Film Actor and Sally Hawkins the Best Film Actress awards, and trophies for Best Costume Design and Editing. Elsewhere, Remedy actor Nabil Rajo grabbed the Best Movie Actor prize for his star turn in Boost, while Bahar Nuiyan picked up the Best Supporting Actress award for her role in the Iranian-Canadian drama Ava. Representation does matter. I waited a very long time to see a character like Hakim on the big screen, Rajo, who came to Canada from Eritrea at age 6, told the awards show when accepting his prize. And the animated feature, The Breadwinner, executive produced by Angelina Jolie, was another multiple winner, including Best Film Score for Michael Dana and Jeff Dana, and Rumble, the Indians who rocked the world earned 4 trophies, including Best Feature Documentary. The Canadian Screen Awards, organized by the Academy of Canadian Cinema,